Hey guys, Travis Spanky here. We just made it to Epcot. There's the famous ball. So we're gonna run in there. We're gonna go straight to Frozen. Try to get that out of the way before it gets crazy. So let's go.
Awesome ride. You were surprised, weren't you?
Yeah.
Really impressed with it. They did a great job. And I like, this is a spoiler alert maybe, but they used the same track system as Maelstrom. And Maelstrom was one of my favorite rides here in Norway, and Frozen was awesome. So definitely, I don't care if you're a guy, a big Montreal guy, ride Frozen. It's really cool, especially if you're a Disney fan. So we're gonna go ahead to Spaceship Earth. We got a fast pass, so we'll see you there. Well, we went to Spaceship Earth, and the ride wasn't working. It was down right now, so we were switching our fast pass and going to Mission Space.
Yay.
The green version.
The red version's terrible.
The red version or the orange version, whatever it is.
It's the red. I think it might be the orange. I don't know.
The orange?
Orange sounds scary, yeah.
So we're getting ready to get on that. And we have lunch reservations here in like an hour and a half, two hours.
Yeah. In the Mexican place, right?
Yeah. So I'm looking forward to that. So here we go on the Mission Space.
just got off of Mission Space. We did the green version. It's changed since the last time we did it. And this time you go orbit the Earth, you don't go to the Mars. The mission is just to orbit the Earth. I think they saved the mission to Mars for the
orange one, probably.
For the orange version. So, but still, it's a lot shorter too than I remember. But
that's a lot shorter.
But it still is pretty cool, especially if you're prone to getting motion sickness. It's not bad at all, because believe me, I get sick on the merry-go-round.
The orange
one's
bad. On the orange one, if you have motion sickness.
So we're gonna head over to Journey into Imagination next, because there's never a line usually for that.
Is that a 25?
The Spaceship Earth is still not working, so we're gonna save our fast pass for that. And then we're gonna head over to the countries, I think, after this.
Is at the heart of all creation, right at the start of everything that's new. One little spark lights up for you.
All right, so we just got off Journey into Imagination. We used our fast pass like idiots. It said stand by, 15 minute wait.
There was no wait.
There was no wait at all. We wasted the fast pass. I wish they would have told us. There was like absolutely nobody in line at all. We could have got right on it.
Yeah.
I mean, we like the ride. It's kind of neat. I don't know how long this ride will stay here, because there's never anyone on it. So.
It'll be gone in like a year. Not a year, but like, it'll be gone eventually.
Yeah. We're going to go explore countries, I guess. And we have lunch here pretty soon, so let's head to Canada.